are today here at the Philadelphia Pack Expo East. I'm here with Victor from AIM Dynamics, one of our gold distributors for tele controls. So he's just going to demonstrate one of our products for tele. So take it away, Victor.
Yeah, what we've got here is we have a little demo of the E1UM230 and its functions. This is an overvoltage monitoring relay as well as an undervoltage monitoring relay. It also provides a window function so that you can make sure that you're in a safe operating range. Here, what we've got is we have a power supply that's outputting 24 volts DC, and the E1UM230 can either take 24 volts DC or AC, as well as 230 volts AC. And as indicated by this LED light, we're in the safe operating range. Our relay is closed. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to modify the voltage output of the power supply. And as I do so, you can notice that as soon as the overvoltage was detected, the light turned on and the relay was switched to the open position. In a similar manner, if I'm going to decrease the voltage, go back into the safe operating range, and then continue to drop the voltage. And now, of course, the min operating light has turned on. So this is an easy and cost-effective way to protect your equipment inside of an enclosure. That could be either digital equipment or a PLC or anything that else that you have a value. This is an easy way to protect that and to make sure that your equipment is operating safe. Thank you.